We talk of the karmic evolution. Well, friends, I feel proud standing over here that today the world accepts what India told them so many years back. Previously, our civilization, we were the only people who said that it is a cycle of births and rebirths. It is an evolution. But then we had other civilizations who mocked at us, who laughed at us, who ridiculed us, who even lampooned us. They said, there are no such cycles. It is only one birth. But then today, all of them agree. This is what says Dr. Brian Weiss, bestseller, Many Lives, Many Masters. What he says over here is, he's an MD doctor. He says, my patient, I tried all the treatments, but I couldn't give him respite. There was no relief to my patient. Everything in the world was tried. And then he says, I realized that what is manifesting as a disease and has no cure in all the pathies, whether it is allopathy, whether it is homeopathy, it could be any kind of treatment. I realized that the genesis, the root, the moot of this disease doesn't lie in this birth at all. He says, I took my patient to his last birth. I treated the trauma of the last birth, and then I gave him respite. So what he's trying to say is that it is a cycle of births and rebirths, manifestation of diseases with no answers now, many times have their root, have their nucleus, have their genesis in the past births. These days, we have PLR clinics, past life regression clinics, $10,000 to 1 hour. And these clinics are there in London, New York, and Paris. What I want to say, friends, is that today the world is accepting our logic. That is the power of karma, the power of good deeds, karmic bank balance, the karmic passbook. The world accepts our logic. I was talking in Agra sometime back, invited by a gathering over there, and I was pleasantly surprised when a gentleman came and told me that, Dr. Puri, do you know that the mental asylum in Agra, one of the biggest in Asia, there are past life regression practitioners over there? I said, fine. And he said, do you know, most of them are Europeans. I was taken aback. I was stunned. I was shocked. I was appalled, because I feel that this is something that we have given to the world. Yes, friends, the world is believing, the world is accepting our logic today. But then for us, the good news is that when we work for the have-nots, our karmic bank balance is becoming better. We are increasing it, strengthening it, augmenting it, and bolstering our karmic bank balance in totality, which will come back to us.